What? Sephiblack is playing? Okay, I guess it's time to get demoted. Pio Hiko, okay, I have to watch that later.
She insisted.
Oh god, this will hurt.
Fight.
Yeah, he's gonna be ready for that. Damn. He was confident.
KO. Round two. Fight.
I have to stop doing that every time I'm doing this.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Nope. Nice. Nope.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Nope, not today, sir. Ah, isn't that minus 12 at least? Oh damn, could have launched. This input. EOP down.
KO. You win.
Okay, this is the real Sephi, right?
Round one. Fight.
Ah, okay. Come on, I need this comeback.
Great. Round two. Fight.
Damn. Okay, I went for the safe option, but I was too late. I tried to jump over. It's too late. Should have done a follow-up out of AOP up forward 3. Okay, magic 4. Or maybe not.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Hop kick. Ah, the pressure.
Hey, let me down.
Nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ah, this is tough. This is very tough.
Round one. Fight.
What the hell? Come on, duck. What? Wow, the missing foot. The missing foot.
Round two.
Hey, hunting spawn. How are you doing? Wow. I hate that move. Reset. Wow, the miss input. Nope. You are here to watch the world's best sling. You are too kind. Thank you. Maybe the world's best Miguel, I would agree, but we will see about that. Nice. Not today, sir.
You win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I guess he's preparing for the ICFC finals, which are today, I think in 5 hours.
Round one, fight.
Nice. Okay, this time I'm not, unfortunately. No finals for me. Oh damn, no punish. Through the wall. Yeah, not like that.
Round three. Fight.
Of course.
KO. Round four. Fight.
I ducked. Nice. I'm always doing a low or the dick jab.
Get ready for the next battle.
He knows. Of course he knows. Thank you for the follow. Nice. no dick shift for you. Good luck trying to escape.
Round two. Fight.
Okay, I tried to cancel AOP. Not today, sir. I'm gonna punish that.
Round three. Fight.
Ah, no duck. Damn, he has nice reach. Nice. Combo. Oh, I dropped the winning combo. Of course, I'm gonna drop it. Didn't do that. Yes. Hey, Sylvia, how are you doing? Nope.
You win. Get ready for the next
I needed that combo. Hey, TK. Oh, it's early morning for you, of course. Well, good morning.
Fight.
Okay, is this a new Miguel setup? Is he gonna key charge now? What is going on? I'm sure it's some kind of mind game. Oh, I see. No worries, Sylvia. Thank you. Yeah, I'm playing or... I played Sephi, I guess, because I guess he has some, his game has some issues.
Time up.
Nah, I'm not gonna do the hypnotist on him.
Fight.
I don't know what's going on. Well, let's give him some time. Maybe he will come back. The question is, should I do it? No, I'm not gonna do it. Wave at him. Oh! Damn, hunting swan with the strat. It worked.
Round three.
down combo. Maybe he has to leave, I don't know. Okay, nice. Get ready for the next battle. I guess he's back.
Round one. Fight.
Of course. And no launch. Hey, Muhammad next. Thank you so much. Oh, it is a gifted one. Thank you so much, whoever that was. Can we make it happen? Nope. Okay, this time I didn't low parry.
Fight.
What? What the hell was that move? Why does Miguel have this crazy wall carry? Where's the wall? I was too late. Wait, what? That was for 12 months? What the hell? Damn, okay. I wish I knew who that was, but thank you so much. What am I even trying? Okay, I need to focus again.
Get ready for the next battle.
Damn, 12 months. Well, welcome to Ling Nation, Muhammad.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, of course. Nice. That was so obvious.
Round two.
Nah, unfortunately no Evo for me. Why am I doing this? Yeah, it's finals day for ICFC. Okay. I need to be ready with my standing free. I held back. Okay.
Round three.
I'm dead. What the hell? Okay, he's way more aggressive this time. I'm gonna adapt that. Get ready for the next battle. I need to do more sidestep 1 plus 2 on him. So it's time to make him duck more. She insists.
Round 1. Fight.
Reset to the wall. Do it again. Ah, okay. Try to delay my wall standing before I'm dead. Nice combo.
Round 2. Fight.
I see what he's doing. Okay, it's a counter launcher. Thank you, ball.
Round 3. Fight.
What? Yeah, he's always doing one move and then sides the duck. And I'm falling for it. I think for 3 games now. Too late. What? I held back.
You win.
Time back two to the rescue. Oh no. Okay, I have to ask. Does someone want to become famous? Now's your chance. Anyone? Okay. Thanks for asking though.
Round 1. Fight.
Not today, sir.
Not today.
Round 2. Fight.
Not today, sir. Nope. Ankaras, thank you so much for the prime sub. Thank you so much. I know what to do. Gonna be sidestep to Death Fist. Or low parry. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, I think I have to close the window. Oh damn. Go on, it's super loud out there. Damn, no one's in rage. But I don't need it. That gardener is a Miguel main. Yeah, I think you are right. Let me close that window. Need that Miguel setup. The gardener called Miguel. Fight. Oh nice. I always think this second hit is set. Okay, no parry. Come on, wall. Can you still hear the gardener? Because I can. I hope you cannot.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, but you can steal. Oh, damn, okay. Well. There is a second window, guys. Give me a moment. Come on, duck. There we go. Just need to do it 3 times. Nice punish. And the gardener is back. I guess that's what why Sephi needed this break early on. He had to call this gardener guy. Ah. Nope. The tracking hop kick, of course. Okay, let me fix this second window. Do I get a rematch?
Yes.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay. Hopefully no gardening. What do you mean, Tank Tech 3? I would say Season 5, this game. We have to get this gardener as a character. What is this wall carry? Is this minus 12 or do I get even more? I'm dead. I ducked. Okay, he's risking a lot right now. Because maybe because the gardener is gone. Fight. Hop kick? The panic hop kicks. Nice punish. Damn, okay. Too late. Nice. Jelly takes the 20 for the follow. Through the wall because it's Miguel. Oh, I think I can punish that. Okay. I guess that has tracking.
Sigue así, y acabarán matando. Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, now that the gardener is gone, he's playing so much more offensively. Maybe he's angry. I guess Miguel is angry.
Round one.
Magic four. Still ducking there, okay. Okay. Wow.
KO. Round two. Fight.
No long. Yeah, dash blocking, nice. I could have launched. Where's the wall? Yeah, exactly. Nope. Nope, sir. Not today. It's all a setup. It's all part of the setup.
Round 4. Fight.
Yeah, not like that. Side is a bright AOP. Wahnsinn. Yeah, kind of. Ah, okay. My Sabaki is too slow. Cameraman. Is it the gardener again? Nice. Maybe the gardener has a camera. Of course. Please. It's not gonna kill, right?
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Wow. Pressure.
Round 4. Fight.
Side step right, AOP. Of course, the range. Oh, come on, dash blocking. Need the wall. Nope.
KO. Final round. Fight.
He's gonna reach the wall because it's Miguel. Yeah, that has been his round ender and match ender for so long now. I knew it would come.
She insists. Round one. Fight.
What am I doing? To use the parries every time he tries to pressure me too much. I'm getting my plus frames back. Nice, okay, no interrupt this time. Setup City. Volume 4 will be out in 2 days, guys. Expecting a hop kick.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Nice. Of course, I'm gonna choke now. There we go. Okay, that was a lot of points. Really? No! That would have been at the wall. Okay, that was my round, I think.
Fight.
There we go.
Round three. Fight.
This is really that obvious.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
I was too patient.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, that's 4.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, I need to use my electric, as I like to call it. Standing free. Nice missing pull. Damn, he was ready. Okay. Panic armor move.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
I low parried. No. What the hell? Okay, we are seeing more hop kicks now.
Fight.
I need my electric, come on with. dropkick.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Still falling for it. Nice. Nice, nice, and final round again. Low. Oh damn, the lag. Ah, no reset this time. I expected the low. Okay. Oh god, I did the wrong punish. Oh damn.
You win.
The panic.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thank god I did the low parry. I think most players expect Ling mains to go for the generic 1 plus 4, but I like to go for down 1 plus 4. Because a lot of players tend to do lows to interrupt me while being in AOP or rain dance. So I'm gonna go for the low parry. Okay. Of course. Look at that damage. Imagine Ling having... Okay, I'm gonna do a mid this time. No low parry this time.
Fight.
Okay. What? Sidestep? Damn, cameraman.
Nope.
Hey, Kazumi, how are you doing? This time. Okay. Still doing that parry. Oh, he had it. Okay.
Round 4.
I'm doing good as well. Trying to survive against Sephi. What a hop kick. And final round again. That was close. Okay. I'm dead. No way. No way. How did I?
You win.
Guess I'm in his head.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ah, what a comeback. That's the power of a raging Ling Xiaoyu. Okay, so that's 6.
Round 1. Fight.
Okay, the last hit of 112 tracks, but it was too late. Nice, low parry. Today, sir. Not today, sir. Yeah, he's doing it again. One poke and sidestep. Okay, this is one too many. Counter hit. Death fist.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Ah. Of course, Miguel the Gardener has wall carry. I tried to rage out, didn't come out. Final round again. Because it's so much fun. That was Kelly Roll. Didn't do that. That was last standing 4 and I'm gonna die for it. Miss input. Okay, there goes my win streak. Win streak is gone.
She insists.
If you insist, I do.
Fight.
I need my electric. Okay, he's back to this. Nice. Did a low again.
Round two. Fight.
Didn't do that. Okay, now I'm having crazy misinputs. No wall?
Great.
Okay, my bad.
Round three. Fight.
Look at that damage. Hopkick. What? Isn't that even launch? The delayed hopkick on block? Or at least minus 12?
Get ready for the next battle.
It can't be safe. Okay, now he's getting his win streak. Have to finish it once in a while.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, not like that. Over the time. The time.
Fight.
Damn, now that my win streak is gone, he's back to this gardener mode. Oh damn, and now Fergus is watching me suffer. Okay, bad punish. Hop kick. Miharu Nation, how dare you? How dare you, Fergus? Are you playing in the ICFC finals today? You had a lot of points, so I guess you are in top 8. I haven't even checked. Okay, instant. So many lows, but why not? Nope. Nice. Please kill. Please. Please. There we go. That was from the Haru Nation. Yeah, Miharu has to come now. Season 5 is happening, I'm sure, and Miharu will come. Or maybe give me attack mode. I would love that as well. Back to my electric. There he is. There it is. Nope. Sidestep right, AOP to the rescue. KO. Round three. Yeah, exactly. The Miharu slide for Miharu and Link, please. Damn the range, okay. Please kill. Okay, we are back with the win streak, guys. Hey, Yumi, welcome, welcome. Get ready for the next battle. Not even joking, Mokujin would be super hype. Yeah, but honestly, I think we have enough characters in this game already. I mean, we need Miharu and then they should stop. Because it's getting out of hand. That was close. I'm always ducking. Let's try the reset. Okay. all the time. Hey, Pagani. Well, I should say Dylan, how are you doing? And the Sephi hop kick. Okay, I need to get out of this corner. I tried to jump over with forward 4, 3 plus 4. It was too late. Come on, give me my electric. Not the lag again. Okay, I held back.
Fight.
Of course. Oh, come on. All the time. Okay, let's give him this match.
Time up. Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, damn, so the Street Fighter League is real. So, Capcom has replied to the leaks. Did they say something? Haven't seen anything. Hop kick to the wall. Okay. Interesting. Ah, of course. Okay, no parries against Sephi. No punish. Best 1 plus 2. Okay. Robbed.
Round 3. Fight.
Nope.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Yeah, his timing is on point right now. Nice.
Round 1. Fight.
Okay, instant hop kick. Oh, come on. I held back. Oh, he could have launched. He could have launched again. What? How did that whiff? Nice timing. No duck. Missing pull.
Round 4. Fight.
No duck. To the wall. I think we've been playing for over 1 hour now. It's nice to see him stay, because normally people are escaping my lane after 2-3 matches.
Fight.
Yeah, he's falling for it every time. That's the right AOP. Debate. He's lingering. Okay, that's a new one. I like it. He's lingering. Okay, we are back with the win streak.
Round one. Fight.
I ducked. To the wall. No way. One hit did not connect. Please connect.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is a long, long deathmatch. But I like it. Guile? Yes, it's very guile.
Round one. Fight.
The miss import. I'm still doing it. Pretty one-sided? Nah, it isn't. Wait for him. Okay. Doing way too many parries. Back with the aggression.
Round three. Fight.
Okay, so this isn't launch. Now I'm afraid to punish. Ah, nice. These wall carries are killing me. I'm dead.
You lose.
Sigue así. Se acabarán matando.
Get ready for the next battle.
See, it's not one-sided. Yeah, the curse is real. Now I'm cursed. You have to put a curse on this garden now. Do it.
Fight.
Hop kick. Now it's gonna wait for me to whip. Is he checking something? Okay. I'm dead because the wall is waiting for the gardener.
Round four.
I hate this stage. Miss input. Add the bait. Nice. Yeah, I love to do one to one.
Get ready for the next battle.
You're not at max points anymore, what a disaster. Yeah, it's bad. It's really bad. Okay. To pressure him more.
Fight.
Oh damn.
KO.
Okay, now he's in my head. What? Look at this damage. I held back. Nice step.
Round three. Fight.
Within way too much. Try to low parry this time. Yeah, the curse is real.
Round one. Fight.
How does he know? I think that's guaranteed. Counter hit.
Round three.
There we go. The electric. The Ling Nation electric. Nice. No punish. Nice. This is some good practice.
Seems round one. Fight.
That was close. Really?
Great. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, the ICFC finals are tonight. I mean, I'm not in top 8, but I think Sephi is. And I hope Fergus is as well. I don't know. I have to check. Finally, the setup.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Okay. That's a thing. Set up city. I think one of my powers with this character is to make my opponent change their playstyle. Because Sephi, for example, he's known for being very patient, defensive, with punishing.
Fight.
Punishing well in general, and now he's kind of aggressive. And I try to use that to my advantage. Get too many down big twos. Miss input.
Round two.
Yeah, exactly. Turtling against Ling is what you need to do. No. What? to dance.
Round three. Fight.
Ah, okay. I had to risk it. Okay, the hop kicks are back. Besides the block, not online. Yeah, I knew it would whiff. AOP down.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Okay, we need that final round. Oh, not the lag. There we go. I needed that combo.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, somehow the gardener is still with Miguel. I don't know how he's doing it. The Reds gamer, thank you for the follow. So weird that this low is a counter-hit launcher. I wish it would be a little bit faster because I think you can see it. I was too late. I ducked. I'm dead. That he was ready this time.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, come on. Gardener, please. What? Oh no, my parry! Oh, the time. This is not gonna kill, right? Obvious. I have to stop doing that. Nope.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, now I'm in his head. The range! That was perfect timing. I love Fallout 4. I think that's one of her best moves.